Hi and welcome. I'm Daniel from GMS Instruments, and today we take a closer look at the GX3R and GX3R Pro gas detectors from Riken Keike. The GX3R is the smallest and lightest four gas monitor available today. As a common requirement is that the device should be worn close to the breathing zone, which is within 25 centimeters of the mouth and nose. A larger device would be unusable. Also, because this device has an IP66/68 rating, it ensures that it can be used in the most demanding environments. So the GX3R is a multi-gas detector. This means that you can detect the standard confined space gases, which are CH4, O2, H2S and CO. The battery inside can last up to 25 hours after 3 hours of charging, and the device comes with a 3-year guarantee from the manufacturer. The gas detector is fitted with a loud alarm and lights on the side and on the top in case the alarm values are passed, and this will surely alert anyone to get themselves to safety as soon as possible. I have here the regular GX3R and the GX3R Pro. This version can also detect infrared or toxic gases in addition to the confined space gases. The Pro version can also be connected to your smartphone with Bluetooth, which makes it possible to send alarm notifications by email by using the dedicated app for iOS or Android. Another great feature is that both devices have a data logger, which means then you can store all your measured data. You receive these devices, including a power charger, of course, a connection clip on the back, a rubber protective case, and a calibration adapter to ensure calibration. And the calibration station and the sample pump can be ordered separately. And the sample pump is used to attach a hose to the instrument, so you can test the room and you can throw in the hose to check if there are any dangerous situations before entering the room. All right, so I'll show you what it says on the display. You need to press the power button to turn it on, which I've already done, and it will show you the time, the battery voltage, and the gas types it measures with their current measurements after going through the starter procedure. Then, when one of the three possible alarm set points are reached, the alarms will go off. The device also has a setting that it will flash every 30 seconds if the device is not compliant, which indicates that it needs to be bump tested or calibrated. To perform an air calibration, you simply press and hold the air button until the device reads release, like this. And then it calibrates itself on the air around you. And to turn the device off, you simply push and hold the power button again until the device switches off. This was our brief introduction of the Riken Keike GX3R and the GX3R Pro gas detector. I hope this was useful for you, but if you're still left with some questions, please feel free to leave a comment. If you want to stay up to date about all of our upcoming videos, please subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.